I mean, here we are, Occupancy, Wall Street, Los Angeles. We've been tweeting, Facebooking. Make sure you go to hiphoprepublican.tv. A lot of people don't think Republicans understand what's going on in Wall Street. There's a lot of Republicans who are part of that 99%, and they are also here in Los Angeles. They're anticipating over 3,000 people here tomorrow. Parking was horrendous to try to get a parking space, but we did. But we found someone to talk to that's in charge of the media, and his name is...
Oh, my name is Alex, and I've been here since day one. Day one, we had one tent here. We had one table and a battery. And since then, after 2 weeks, we now have four pop-ups. We have a really decked out media team, and we're trying to streamline operations here.
So you had one table when you were here the first day?
Yeah. My reason for being here is that I think it's a simple game of following the money.
Okay.
Where does our money come from and where is it going? Well, we know where our money comes from. It comes from the Fed. It comes from the central banking system that exists. It exists all over the world. There's some form of central bank in almost every country on our planet, and they're all affiliated. So they're all controlled by the same people.
Okay, so what do you want to come out of this?
We want to end that system. Okay. We want to remove these people who control our wealth. It's been said by a lot of people that if you control...
You want to remove the government or you want to remove the bankers? You want to remove
them? If you control the wealth, you control the people. These bankers control our wealth, so they control us. They consider themselves too big to fail.
So you don't like
they consider themselves. They consider themselves too big to fail, and we're going to prove them wrong.
And how are you going to prove that?
By banding together. Everyone is saying, well, why aren't you organized? Why don't you get this off the ground? We are here to say, do something about it. If you don't feel that what we're doing is taking this organized movement in the right direction, come down here, have discourse with us, talk to us. This is a movement of people. People have stories to tell. I've heard amazing, wonderful, horrible stories, all of them here, and I met some amazing people who are not bums, who are not lazy. I am recently out of homeless. I've worked continuously, but right now I chose between doing this and basically leaving the country. And I decided that I
Where
wanted to be here. I'm an American citizen. I grew up in Sweden.
Okay.
Yeah. So I have two views.
Okay.
I have.
So you're an American citizen that grew up in Sweden. Okay.
He's the American dream.
That's the literally American dream.